standard, 480 metres. And away we go, racing up towards the first bend. Director's chair's popped out in front, and it's director's chair that's going to lead up here with Barlo Recent looking for space, not going to get it. Oh, and director's chair's been trampled on air, and now 6 Toosey Blue takes over. So 6 Toosey Blue with a lead here from 4 Droopy's Billy in second. Nick, it's 2 Barlo Recent. So come around the third bend, it's Toosey Blue out in front for John Mullins. 2.5 lengths back in second place comes Droopy's Billy, and then can Barlo Recent. They race up towards the winner line. It's 6 Toosey Blue. John Mullins with a 10 points there. Barlo Recent ran on well for Charlie Lister to take second, and back in third was trap 4 Droopy's Billy. Well done to John Mullins, because the first three races for John, it didn't look encouraging, did it? And now to get to 10 points on the board, he's playing catch up with all the others. And a good performance from Toosey Blue.